Big birthday, boy!
Dad, what are you doing?
30!
It's my birthday!
Your mom and I are very serious this time.
But, like, the deadline, if it could be pushed back for 1 week.
It's time for you to fly.
All of you don't ask you to pick that zero. And right now, that's exactly where your sales quota is going.
I decided that I needed to do something more monumental with my life.
I mean, that seems like a pretty good decision.
I'm Rose.
We were thinking maybe Herman was gay.
I wish I would have known it was your birthday. I would have got you a present.
But if you just met me, would you think that I was, like, an interesting person?
Spooning.
Yeah. I'm good at that.